believe that it was only 7 months ago when these little cubs were no more than 10 pounds apiece, and they were playing up in the trees, and I was able to share them with you guys. I hope they make it through the hunting season. I think the Jackson County hunting season opens up here pretty soon, and we're right on the border of Tennessee, so I don't know when Tennessee's hunting season is. You saw these little baby cubs playing in the trees with me, and now they're grown up. Not completely, but hey, they're the size of biscuit. As excited as I am about the hills have thighs, I'm more excited about these little boys and girls that lived to see a full season. Let's hope they see a lot more. Moments like this let me know that I need to just calm down and not worry so much about work and getting this movie on the shelves. I need to be grateful for the beauty of nature, for God's country, aka Appalachia, for the fall, the change of the leaves, the changing of the seasons. And for all you guys that have been so encouraging to me the whole way through my film career. Thanks, guys.